In this video, you will learn how to turn off AirPlay on an iPhone. So, if you are looking for a simpler way to turn off AirPlay on an iPhone, then this video is for you. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechReview Pro, and without any further delay, let's learn how you can turn off AirPlay on your iPhone. Well, there are multiple ways you can turn off AirPlay on an iPhone. You can simply turn off Bluetooth and Wi-Fi on your iPhone, which will turn off AirPlay as well, because Wi-Fi and Bluetooth is required for the functionality of AirPlay on your iPhone. So you can simply go to settings and tap on Wi-Fi and then disable Wi-Fi option, and also tap on Bluetooth and disable the Bluetooth. But in certain scenarios, you might not want to turn off Wi-Fi and Bluetooth and you still need to turn off AirPlay. For that situation, you can simply tap on General and then scroll down and select the option that says AirPlay and Continuity inside this General settings. So tap on that, and on the top you will notice an option saying automatically AirPlay. That is by default automatic. So we will tap on it and change it to one of these options like ask, which will ask every time whether you want to AirPlay or not. Or you can also tap on never and select never so that it will never AirPlay your content from iPhone to other Apple devices. That means it will basically turn off AirPlay on your iPhone. And after this step, you are done with turning off AirPlay on your iPhone for most scenarios. But just in case, if you are using Apple Vision Pro, then you will also need to scroll all the way down, and here you will notice there is AirPlay Receiver, which will allow you to AirPlay from Apple Vision Pro to your iPhone, which is turned off right now. But in your case, this may be turned on, so you will have to simply turn it off and you are good to go. So this is how you can turn off AirPlay on your iPhone, and you might not need to turn off Bluetooth and Wi-Fi as well. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know, and if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching.